This has to be a shield. Mans is worried now. This has got to be a shield.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
What's up, y'all? It's your boy, Gloopin, with having a great day today. I'm back on The Cosmic Balance. Rocking these stats, and these stats. Great Shaz, great heal boost, and great pierce. This is our main deck, and this is our side deck. To get these stats, we're rocking all of this gear, as well as this gear. And this pet, if you're gonna hatch this pet, DM me on Discord. We're gonna go ahead and get right into the match. We got us a match. From the robe, it looks like a life, but the health looks like an eye. So nope, we are actually just gonna go ahead and donate power right off the bat. All right. It's an ice. I'm kind of gonna go for a shrike against him, I believe. That's gonna be good if we go for the shrike. So we're gonna go ahead and put our stun block up early. He doesn't take off our shield. That's good for us. He's gonna probably go for a frostbite into an abomb, like every ice wizard ever. So to prevent that, we can try to put like two weaknesses on him, if we can pull said two weaknesses. A burn here would be good too. Unfortunately, I do not have a burn. What is that? All right. That's interesting, I guess. Game, give me a burn. That, thank you, game. What does he do? Don't be a shield, be a blade. Or bubble, that's fine. Cause now you're just gonna clog your hand with your own bubbles. I'm not gonna change bubble until the good time. Now I burn you cheeks, figure max pips. And I don't waste my pips. Oh, okay, well, I was gonna burn him. But then the game decided he should block. Shield? Why? Okay. Let me pull my supernova. I'll pop that. Actually, I can't really discard any of this, so I'll go ahead and go for a double shield here. The second he frost, because those are all the same, right? So the second he frostbites, I'll just triage it. And since it's two of the same shields, then the first tick of the frostbite, I'm protected. And there's the infall too. Oh, and I got my supernova. That's what you get, stupid, for oring against a balance wizard. El oro es el stupido. That still does pretty good damage. Now we have an open shot too. What is this, a shatter? What? Oh, he's just gonna do the stupid strategy where he goes for the whatchamacallits. All right, we just gotta get an Aegis Eye Shield in herself then. Or an elemental. That's fine too, because he has to earthquake to get that off. And every time I put an elemental shield on and he earthquakes, it cost him 3 pips to take off what it put me zero, took me 0 to put on. That was not a good move. Now I just burn you. Why would you do that? I would prefer a Mockenspiel, but the Mockenspiel is not good unenchanted, so I gotta go for the burn here. I feel like he's gonna shield, therefore I just steal giant. Of course I don't crit. Why would I crit? 1600, beautiful, that conserve, I like it. What do you do, shield? You got a shield, so I steal giant now. Why are you not shielding? What are those all different? Those are all different. I'll take an earthquake, I don't have it. I guess I'll steal giant, it's my only good move right now. Assist or pass? What do you do here? Blade? Or a minion? Blade again. I think I want to go for the dummiest of thick earthquakes here. Oh, I actually got it. Okay, we're gonna donate pips into the earthquake. Strike, please. Ooh, or be another blade. Another blade, I would love it. Yes. Yeah, yes. What is that? Are those different? Yes, I will earthquake that gladly. Don't fizzle. You're not allowed to fizzle. Thank you. Beautiful. I love this. I can't tell how many of those are Aegis. I think at least two of them are. Let's see. It's one of them, and that's one extra blade, right? So he has two blades. I like it, that's fine. What is that? A spirit, elemental? It is an elemental, okay. I have another earthquake, I'll try to pull for it. Normally, I would spirit blade, but I ain't gonna do that because he's obviously gonna earthquake me at some point during the game again. Ooh, that donate power is gonna be good. He really reshuffled. That also means he has all of his bubbles back. So with all the ones he discarded for clogging up his hand, he's got him back. So I don't want to change bubble yet. I do want to, however, mana burn. I could donate power again. I may unfortunately have to go for the balance of power because I don't have anything else. What do you do here? Ooh, that's worrisome. I'll go for the balance of power because I don't have anything else here. Ooh, no, that's good. Oh my goodness, that's good. This has to be a bubble. I need a burn. Unfortunately, I don't have a burn, so I'm gonna go for the donate pips. Now I'm starting to think he may not go for an overtime. So if it gets a little bit longer, I may go ahead and discard the triage. What does he do? Earthquake? He earthquakes. All right, so now I go for a, oh, okay. Well, that was a horrendous move because I'll just not let you have an open shot. And if you strike, Don't know what I'll do. Oh, wait, no, I can pierce his heck that off for zero pips. But look, he's got enough, he's got low enough health where I should be able to kill him. Oh, yeah, oh, my goodness. This has to be a shield. Mans is worried now. This has got to be a shield. Why? I mean, like, you're just gonna give me these bar- You're just gonna give them to me. I'll take them. There's the damage enchanted Mockenspiel. Do you strike now? Don't even strike. I bet I can get him worried if I simply pull my whatchamacallit. That's not it. That can take it off, but no. I'll pass here. I was gonna try to pull my pierce, because I've got, like, what, a few pierces inside? Nope. Oh, strike? He doesn't strike. He shields. Did I just discard my... I didn't discard my steel ward. All right, that's beautiful. So we're gonna go for the steel ward here. Now I think that's gonna bait him into going for an earthquake. What do you do? Do you shield again? He does shield again. Ooh, let me pull my pierces. My pierces. That's not my pierces. I'll balance the power, I guess. What do you do? This has to be a bubble, right? You're just gonna bubble? He doesn't bubble. Are you just gonna try to hit right through? I'm gonna prevent you from doing that, Mike. Actually, no. Let me get that off first. I can't get that off. I can get that off. Beautiful. Now he's worried that I can earthquake him. I think I can. I may have discarded it, but I think I can earthquake him too. Nope. Let's see if I can pull my earthquake. Do you strike? He doesn't strike. What be this? Another blade? All right. I actually got my, I got my triage. Let's see. I don't even know if I have another earthquake. I got a pierce though. That's good. I like to pierce. Strike? He does strike. I don't like that. How many pierce blades do you have? One, two? All right. I'm going to have to elemental golem him into a Mockenspiel, I think. Elemental golem into a diffuse Mockenspiel, maybe? Because he can't hit into that. I know he can't. He just can't hit into that. He's going to earthquake first. I don't think a double shield saves me. I don't think a double shield saves me. What do you do? Stupid move. I don't care what it is. Stupid move. Blade? Shield? Why? I'm killing you to your own backlash. You're dying to your own backlash, Wolf. You're dying to it. What do I have? What do I got? I'll thermic, I guess. No, wait. What am I doing? Yeah, I guess. Because what? 30%. He's at what? 50% backlash right now? He dies to his own backlash either way. So his only hope is to tie it. I am not letting you tie this, Wolf. I'm doing this into the dispel. Earthquake. Ooh, what a surprise. He's gonna literally try to earthquake into an Abomb and tie the match. No. Stupid. Horrendous move. Idiotic. No sympathy. Die to your backlash. Accept your fate. Flee out of my arena. Now you're at 40% lash. I think is how that works. Because you start at 40. He increased it by 10. Just decreased it by 10. So now you should be at 40. Take that 40% lash out of my arena. Destroyed. Oh yes. I like a diss. Yeah, take off the ice dispel. What you doing now, Wolf? What you doing now? I bet if you don't die, I kill you through that shield too. How much is that doing to you? How much? Oh yeah, 4K in backlash. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you liked the video, hit the like and blah, blah, blah. Like if you really like the video. If you want to see me do a certain school or a certain Saturday, post it in the comments below. I'll see if I can do it. As well as posting any tips, tricks, questions, comments, or hey, in the comment section below. Make sure to hit the Discord for giveaways and stream notifications. Until then, I hope you have a great day, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.